it does sort of hug, and there's a couple of hairpins. I remember driving it. This would be great to cycle down. And look where I am now. About to cycle down it. The trouble is, you've got to cycle up it first. I mean, we're at 51.99 kilometres. you're on this road, you'll be doing it about 40 kilometres an hour faster. Admittedly, going in the opposite direction, but you know, that's just a technical detail.